felt it in my heart when it was time. A change of scenery to get a little lost, to feel alive and reach beyond me. I walked into the first cafe in France.